There's a world of space here at the Ponderosa. He comes inboard to Schubert, who elects to play on immediately. Up towards Nan now. Schubert's working hard back into some space. The big man working really hard, takes another mark. The umpire rightfully so getting Dutton behind his mark. He just sort of pops it towards the arc of 50. I think Rouvray was the intended, but Schubert. And another 25.
We've seen them all day today. It's been a bit interesting in terms of...
He's given 50 there.
Oh, he has ended up with a couple extra metres. That is all right.
Hopefully they're not real estate agents.
Around for the Dogs. Worked its way back to McDonald. McDonald's ball inside forward 50 was a drilling pass and taken really nicely in the end by Aidan Schubert.
Schubert, 8 goals, 4 so far this year. Only played the 3 games as well.
He's going to pass off and find a target inside forward 50. A little bit of loose checking.
Now Wills around Plews. Has a bit of time. Goes towards some options from 40 from home. And the mark is taken by Schubert. This is an important one for the Bulldogs. From 45, it looks pretty good off the boot. Distance and accuracy, tick, tick. It's a goal for the Bulldogs.